Here's how to paint on a leaf. First, find a leaf that's still soft and flexible. Then flatten them under something heavy like a textbook. Let it dry out for at least 1 to 2 weeks so it will stay flat and not curl. I like to use acrylic paint and then seal it with a gloss varnish. And that's it! Happy painting!